Hi guys, how are you today? My name is Lynette Uria. Today I am going to talk about life insurance. We have too many different life insurance. We have a short term and we can have a long term. What I mean with short term, so you can choose get cover for 10 years, you can choose get cover for 20 years, you can choose get cover for 30 years, or you can get cover for up to 65 years old. So if you decide to invest in the long-term cover, it means for the whole life, but you can pay in 10 years, you can pay in 50 years, you can pay in 20 years, or you can pay up to reach 65 years old, or you can pay until you reach 100. So these are two terms, terms insurance and whole life insurance. You can get protected by these face amounts. You can choose some of them. They have a difference. You can choose which one is better for you. So your payments could be monthly, the payments could be annually. So if you die, your beneficiary or your contingent beneficiary, which one are you select this. Another thing, you can have beneficiary in the country and you can have beneficiary outside the country. You can get more than one beneficiary as well. So if you die, your beneficiary will receive the face amount tax free. Another important thing, so if you are no smoker, if you are a healthy person, you can save a lot of money and you can get a life insurance for your kids, for your family. Why? It's very important if you wanna save money. More younger, the person who get a life insurance saves more money for many reasons. Why? Because it's younger. Older you are, you pay more money. You are younger, you are healthy, you are not a smoker, so your premium will be not too expensive. So please call me if you want to get a little more information. Please call me if you want to get a free quote, a free consultation. I am more than happy to help you. We can figure out which life insurance is better for you. So all depends in your needs, all depends in your situation, all depends in your budget. So we have different options. I am pretty sure we can find the right for you. So if you are in Ontario, Canada, if you have a work permit, if you are a resident, if you are a citizen, please call me and I am more than happy to help you. Okay?